probably the best thing to do when you're entertaining at home with your friends and your family is probably to make a big punch bowl. That way it's easy for you as the, you know, as the bartender at home. You don't have to continue standing around being a bartender all night. The classic connotation of what a punch bowl is people serve themselves, they go around, they stand around, and it's kind of like the, you know, the drinking fountain or the microwave at work. Everyone